friends in the room. Each one was familiar, I had never even met. Two horses, two